Hey everyone, I hope all of you are doing well. So today's video has been requested many times, and that is a what's on my iPhone. I have done this last summer, but it is going to be an updated one. I have some new apps and stuff on my phone. And also I thought I would mention that I have a giveaway for this video, and that is I have a bunch of iPhone cases to give away to you guys. They are called The Circle. It's really cool and different, and they look like this. They're like, here, let me read it. They are color changing, glow in the dark iPhone cases. It's really cool because they still protect your phone if you drop it. It just goes on the edge, and then you still get that like thinness of the phone, if that makes any sense. I know some people don't like cases because they like their phone to be thin, so this just goes like on the edge of the phone all the way around. If you want to learn how to enter the giveaway and win one of these awesome cases, then wait till the end of the video. But for right now, let's just go ahead and see what I have on my iPhone. Alright, so my phone is the 5S in gold, and then my case is from Amazon. I just looked up a white marble case and this one came up, so that is my phone. And then the background I just have is some light pink roses. Then if you go to the home screen, my background is Anthony Rizzo from the Chicago Cubs. He's my favorite player. So starting with the apps, I have messages where I text people, I have calendar, photos. I like to delete a lot of my photos just so I have like more room on my phone, but I like to screenshot quotes that I see, that is like, I don't know, just quotes that I like. I have a lot from Snapchat. I save like all my Snapchats, so pretty much all the videos you see here are from like Snapchat stories of mine. I've got some Instagram pictures that I've posted. I have, oh my gosh, if you see right here, I'm not gonna zoom in at all, but if you see that, how fat my cheeks are, that's from when I got my wisdom teeth taken out. So that's a very embarrassing photo, but I just have some random pictures on there. Next, I have camera, weather, clock for my alarms. I have Google Maps, notes, Twitter. I love Twitter. For those of you who do not know, my Twitter name is KatHarmon31, and that is the same as my Instagram and Snapchat. So next to Twitter, I have iTunes, settings, videos, and then Snapchat. I just posted a picture of the camera so you guys know that I'm filming. But I have a lot of messages to reply to from you guys, so I'll have to do that soon. Next, I have Instagram. I also love Instagram. It's one of my favorites. Here's my page if you wanted to see. Next, I have Facebook, which is where I have like my private stuff. That's like my personal place to go just to keep in touch with family and stuff, so that's private. Then I have O2 Mobile, which is just my bank to keep track of my balance. Then I have YouTube, which, oh my gosh, I forgot to show you guys or tell you guys about it. So here's my channel, and then I'll go to channels. I made a vlog channel. I have no vlogs on it yet. These are vlogs that were on this channel, my main channel, but I am planning to vlog this weekend. So if you guys want to see my vlogs, then you guys have to come to this channel. So just to let you guys know, my vlogs will now be on my vlog channel, which is called Kat Harmon Vlogs. So next I have Google, App Store, FaceTime, phone, music, mail for my email, and then I have Pandora, which is seriously one of my favorite apps. Up here I have a folder called Extra. This is like all the apps that come on my phone that you cannot delete. It's so annoying, but I just have this folder that I made called Extra to keep them there. Calculator, Wanalo. I call it Wanalo. I don't know if it's Wanello or whatever, but it's just like a nice shopping app. So if you like see something you like, so say I like this sweater, you can save it and it will go to your page, and then it will, if you like scroll down, you can see sweaters just like it. So this is my page, which like has things that I've saved before. Next I have Pixlr, which is like my favorite editing site if I wanted to edit a picture for Instagram or wherever. So this was the last picture I was editing. Facebook Messenger, P-Tracker to keep track of that time of the month. I have the Kylie app, which I really like. I just stopped paying for it because I felt like I wasn't going on it a ton, but you can still like check out some stuff, which is cool. So I have the Kylie app. Periscope, if I ever do anything live, it will be on Periscope. I also have YouNow. I'm not a big fan of it. I prefer Periscope, so I might delete that soon, but definitely I love Periscope. Next, I have the Cubby Tracker, which is just where I keep track of like Cubs games and everything like that. Next, I have Twisty Arrow, which is my favorite game. I don't have a ton of games on my phone. Let me turn off the sound. I am on level 81 and it's really hard. You have to like put the arrows right here. It changes directions and like speeds, and then if you touch an arrow, you're out. So that's really fun. Then I have Pacer. So Pacer is just where you can keep track of how many steps you've taken and how many calories you've burned that day. And that is everything that I have on my phone. Okay, so it's giveaway time. time. I have a bunch of these to give away to you guys. They were sent to me to give away to you guys, which is awesome. Once again, these are called The Circle, and they are color-changing glow-in-the-dark iPhone cases. Unfortunately, I was only sent cases for iPhone 6 and 6S. So once again, they look just like this. They're stretchy, but they're like still thick, so they'll protect your phone. They have the proper holes right here for the bottom of your phone. If you want to win one of these, then all you have to do is put in the comments below either your Instagram name or your Twitter name, because that way I can direct message you and tell you guys that you won. And then also you can give me your address privately so that it's safe and I can still send you your case. Also, something really awesome that you guys could do is share their campaign. I will have it linked down below. I'll probably be picking the winners in a week from now. So if you win, you should be getting a direct message from me on Twitter or Instagram in a week. Also, on the website that I will have linked down below, they have a video on these as well. So if you want to learn more about them or see how they're like, how they look on and see them change colors and stuff like that, you can check out the video. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you in my next video. Bye!